Mr. Principal, teachers, and my dear friends. A warm good morning to one and all present here. A healthy mind resides in a healthy body. Today, we are celebrating the International Yoga Day. Yoga is originated in ancient India by the yogis. Yoga is a Sanskrit word which has two meanings. One is union and the other is discipline. But now many people practice yoga as a body exercise only. But practicing yoga helps us to control our body and mind. It also helps us to get rid of many illnesses. So friends, we should practice yoga to improve our physical and mental health. Anybody can practice yoga at any time. Our body is our temple. So, let us practice yoga and keep it healthy and pure. Thank you.